Who is this? What's your favorite scary movie?
What's good, y'all? Yeah, this is my quick, now this is a quick one, review for the movie Scream 5. Yeah, Scream 2022. This is a quick review, y'all. Yeah, just saw it. And yeah, this is a sequel to the Scream movies, you know, Ghostface and all that. If you haven't seen the sequels, I don't know where y'all must have been. Seen the movie Scream and the sequels, y'all must be under the rock, because it's a good franchise. You know, Wes Craven, Kevin Williamson, you know, Wes Craven films, and Kevin Williamson wrote it. Great meta kind of, you know, take on the horror slasher aspect of horror films. Very smart. And this one surprisingly, I liked it, y'all. I actually liked it. I was going in there, I was like, okay, rest in peace to the GOAT, Wes Craven. You know, he's gone. What is these other guys gonna do with this, man? And they did something with it, and I actually enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? I did have some you know, some quarrels about it, some things about it. Were like, okay, really? You gonna do that and do that? Okay, yeah, all right. Didn't they do that in the last one, like that? But still, all in all, it's a good slasher film, y'all. You know, if you like the Scream movies, like slasher films, horror films, and smart horror films, this is the one to watch. Yeah, you know, has the you know, couple of the main characters back. You know what I'm saying? Old characters, and you introduce you to new characters. All in all, like I said, this is not a spoiler, so I'm not gonna spoil nothing. You know what I mean? Well, one spoiler is I'm just gonna, you know, they should have called it just Scream 5, and even in the movie's so meta, it's like making fun of its own self in the movie. That's the only spoiler I'm gonna give to y'all. It's like saying something like, even talking about like what people saying, like, why they call it this Scream, you know, why didn't they call it Scream 5, you know what I mean? Like, that's what they do in these requels and all that stuff, you know? But like I said, this is a smart film. All the characters, I actually like the characters, man, like, you know what I'm saying? And there wasn't like characters that I like, oh my god, man, I wish this person would die, and I wish, you know, this person did this and did that. There was some that was like right on the edge of like, okay, that one can go whatever. I don't care if it's the killer or not, it's getting real. But one was like, once it's like a lot of characters like switch back and forth, and we're like, okay, oh, you're on the edge, and okay, you all right, you cool, okay, you know, whatever. But like I said, all in all, I did enjoy the film. Y'all should watch the Scream movie. It takes from the, like, the original, and it's like gory, y'all, like more blood, like, than I've seen in the other sequels. Like, cause like the first Scream movie was really bloody. And like this one kind of like it's like an homage to the first film, and like, you know what I'm saying, and even like at the end, like it really like a send up to Wes Craven of his you know, vision of the Scream movies. I love Ghostface in this movie. He was vicious. Vicious like the first movie. So that's another thing why I like the movie so much, because Ghostface was vicious, and the way he killed, it was like real, like, you know, it wasn't goofy. Like, I mean, he wasn't like you, he was menacing, like, you know what I'm saying? In some of the sequels, he was like falling over and doing all this stuff, and like, but he was like menacing. And then when you find out, you know, the killers, I'm like, oh, it was them. But you know what I'm saying? But in all the, I don't know what it is. I don't know if they're gonna reveal something about that. But whenever somebody is Ghostface, they become like a supernatural strength or something like that. You like, how did this person do this, and then do that, and then bend over there, and then you look, turn, in 1 second they're back and they're gone. So they either got super. Whenever they put on the cape and the mask and has a knife, and become this figure. They become faster. They become scarier, stronger. You know what I'm saying? Smart things to say. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? It's like, you know what I'm saying? They're like right on point with their lines and stuff. You know what I'm saying? The talking and lines, man, from Ghostface is awesome in the movie too. I like that too. So that's like a throwback to the original too. But yeah, I did like this film, y'all. Y'all gotta check this out. I don't know if I'm doing a spoiler review of it, but I do want y'all to check it out. You know, if you are a fan of the franchise, you're a fan, you know, of slasher films, and, you know, it takes from, like, you know, the meta new kind of age of horror films that's going around kind of nowadays, you know what I'm saying? Y'all seen them in these, you know, Netflix horror movies and all that stuff. It takes that, but it was like, it kind of ones it up and gives, you know, a little twist on that. And yeah, there's a lot of twists and red herrings, man. I did like that too, because it did make me think, like, okay, maybe it's that person. No, maybe it's that person. Okay, why did that person do that? It might be that, or it might be them too. You know what I'm saying? So I did like that too, how it kept me, you know, thinking. Then I was like, okay, I got it now. So is that, that's why that person did that. So, you know, I figured out right at there, you know what I'm saying, at the part where they almost revealed. And I'm not going to reveal who is the killer or who is, you know, whatever. What's really, you know, all the characters, just watch the movie. And I'm sure y'all will enjoy it like I did. I think when it comes out, you know, on a Blu-ray, DVD, whatever, you know what I'm saying, I'm definitely going to cop it. And if there's a sequel to this, you know, that they're setting up some stuff, like with different characters and stuff, how this person is this and that, and I'm like, okay, I would like to see it now, okay? Because first I was like, okay, when I seen like the trailer and stuff, I'm like, what are these characters doing? But when I watched the movie, I was like, okay, I would like to see a sequel, you know, with these characters and stuff, and then, you know, with these people that's left and all this stuff. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say, and I don't want to spoil nothing. If you like my review, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share, y'all. Till next time. I'm out.